The earth is getting harmed by pollution, making human life more difficult. We are somehow responsible for this problem as we are throwing garbage and useless items in our surroundings. Bottles are the most thrown away items as they are used a lot in different forms like water bottles, beverage bottles, milk bottles, etc. The best way to reduce the earth's pollution is to recycle the thrown away items and turn them into useful things. And to start with, you can recycle the largely produced bottle trash of your house, and the DIY projects would tell a lot of creative and unique ways to make some usable and creative things. So check out these 40 unique ways to recycle plastic bottles and useful things you can make with recycled materials. These recycling ideas letting you repurpose the bottles and giving your house a natural beauty touch, holding your favorite planter, herb garden, and plants in them. You can cut the bottles in any size, shape, and design and fill them with soil to plant your favorite green thing in them. Hang them on the ceiling, mount them on the walls, or just display them. These cute planters are sure to jazz up your home decor, either indoor or outdoor. Repurpose the green or plastic bottle in a super cute way by creating this miniature faux succulent terrarium. This mini succulent terrarium is an ideal gift for kids on their birthdays. You can make it with all recyclable supplies. Use the green plastic bottle to make the leaves and stripes of the mini plant set inside the empty jar. Give this succulent a fancier appearance by placing the plant in a mini terracotta pot. Let your kids craft something creative and productive for their personal use. Make this weekend of your kids more productive by involving them in creating this zipper pencil case. To make this bottle case, you require two bottles, a zip, and a scissor for cutting the bottles. Use the bottom edges of these two bottles for creating the bottom and top parts of this case. Use an attractive color zip for joining all the edges to give this case an attractive look. Recycle empty plastic bottles and cases in a useful way by creating this hummingbird feeder. If you want to teach your kids the importance of recycling and birds in nature, this DIY plastic bottle craft will be a great source. It's easy to DIY this feeder in less than an hour. Your kids would love sitting in the garden and watching birds feeding on this DIY feeder. Give this feeder an enchanting look with red flowers of plastic. Kids and teenagers love to gift adorable things to their friends. Teach them to create something different and unique by themselves for their friends. While looking for a perfect DIY gift, search the recycle bin for plastic bottles and create this beautiful mini gift for others. You can use this plastic bottle gift box for wrapping other gift items. Make these boxes more valuable with colorful pom-poms and a cotton rope wrapping around this case.